AltoVolo has introduced Sigma, a new generation hybrid electric vertical takeoff and landing, or eVTOL, designed to operate from homes rather than traditional vertiports or terminals. According to the startup, Sigma eliminates the need for public infrastructure by offering true point-to-point travel. The aircraft can land on rooftops, driveways, and even yachts, highlighting its versatility and appeal to private owners seeking independent air mobility. A standout feature of the Sigma is its patent-pending tilting electric jet propulsion system, which is clearly visible on the aircraft's exterior. This system allows Sigma to harness the power of batteries for vertical takeoff and landing, while switching to liquid fuel for longer flights. The hybrid approach not only increases flight range but also enhances operational flexibility, especially for both urban and intercity travel. Safety has been a major focus in Sigma's design. The aircraft is capable of stable flight even if one of its jet propulsion units fails. In such situations, a ballistic parachute system is automatically deployed to ensure the safety of the passengers. Measuring 4.8 meters in width and weighing 980 kilograms, the aircraft has a three-passenger cabin, which suits it for short-range travel and everyday use. AltoVolo boasts impressive specs for Sigma, including a flight range of 500 miles and a cruising speed of 220 miles per hour. With noise emissions reportedly reduced by over 80% compared to traditional helicopters, thanks to its hybrid electric propulsion system, Sigma is particularly suitable for noise-sensitive areas, such as residential neighborhoods and urban environments. The Sigma's development is backed by rigorous engineering validation, including a design review by Dr. Richard E. Brown of Safradyne Aerospace. AltoVolo has also used high-level simulation tools from ANSYS, known for its role in Formula One engineering. A successful flight test of a scale prototype has been completed, and the next phase includes building a full-scale demonstrator with autonomous flight systems provided by Invention. From a performance standpoint, Sigma offers a 15-minute hover time, a payload capacity of 270 kilograms, and a top speed of 290 miles per hour. Its hybrid powertrain supports a maximum range of 510 miles, with 260 miles available in electric-only mode. During takeoff, noise levels are expected to remain between 65 and 70 decibels at a distance of 100 meters, making it suitable for suburban use. Sigma's maximum flight ceiling reaches 10,000 feet, or about 3,050 meters. Additional safety measures include a ballistic parachute deployable from 50 feet, thrust vectoring for enhanced stability, and a triple redundant control system to ensure reliability. With plans to begin operations in 2025, AltoVolo Sigma may mark a new chapter in personal aviation, bringing flying vehicles closer to everyday use.